State Storm Team Forecast with Doug Allen.
By heavy rain less than 24 hours ago brought on some flash flooding in parts of the valley. And when you look at some of these rainfall numbers, kind of easy to see why. Coming in a very short period of time, Christiana had 4 inches of rain, Brickerville almost 3.5, about 3.25 in Gap, Middletown, 8/10 is the official number, by the way, about 8/10. And while that was one of the lower numbers, believe it or not, that's still pretty substantial. And portions of lower Lancaster and certainly Chester County picked up even more rain. The biggest number I saw was right here, northeastern Chester County, about 6.5 inches of rain. Right now, it's all pushed down to the south. We don't have any rain worries tonight. In fact, the little bit of blue you see here around the Susquehanna Valley from Super Doppler 8, just an artifact of the radar actually picking up a little moisture out there. But the river stages, despite the rainfall, showing just minor changes, headed up a little bit. Harrisburg's at 4.9 right now, still very manageable. Camp Hill in the background for the forecast tonight, mostly clear skies later on tonight. We've got a few clouds around. We may deal with a little bit of fog too as we make this transition into some clear skies. 56 to 60 degrees, but there will be a little breeze out there tonight, 5 to 15 miles an hour, and that'll help mix up the atmosphere, so hopefully dense fog won't become an issue for us. Sunny in the morning, breezy and cool, 62 to 68. Then in the afternoon, maybe a little bit windy. It's going to be pretty breezy up aloft. And once the sun gets up in the sky, it'll start to mix some of those winds down to the surface in the order of maybe 10 to 20 miles an hour. So there's a breezy to windy day, mostly sunny skies, and temperatures at 76 to 80 will be running just a little bit below average. On the almanac today, here's the official rainfall total for you here, 0.83 inches. That's official, but many parts of the valley picked up significantly more rain than that. In fact, some places twice as much or more. 82 was the high, 84 is typical. 67 was the low temperature. We're usually around 65 or so. Now, outside at the moment, we've got 71 degrees in E-Town, and Lancaster at 70, Effort at 71. York's at 69. It's 75 in Carlisle with the capital at 74 and 72 in Chambersburg. And as we take a look at the dew points today, they were a little bit sticky, needless to say. Wet this morning, so you'd expect that. By afternoon around 6 p.m., after the showers had ended, the sun came back out a little bit and really got things kind of cooking here. About 70, the top dew point. But look at this. Look at the dry air here. And it's starting to push its way down into the Susquehanna Valley. And that's going to be hanging around here for quite some time. At 6 o'clock, the dew point was 70. Now we're down to 57. And winds have turned to the northwest at 10, a sure sign that the cold front has made its way through the Susquehanna Valley. Now, a little bit of cloud cover riding along that front. So that was kind of prolonging the clearing process tonight, but this front will continue to march to the south, and the high pressure that's building in out of Canada with the cooler, drier air is just going to take its time moving in. As it gets closer on Thursday, the winds will diminish, but the sunshine will hang around, and it looks like it'll stay into the weekend as well. Eventually, this will start to slide offshore, and the humidity will start to build back in. But really not until the weekend does it become noticeable. Increasing clouds on Sunday with a chance of some showers on Monday. But by Tuesday, seasonal temperatures with a high right around 84 degrees. So numbers across the board there all the way up until probably Monday, slightly below average. But nice break for the AC units, yeah. I think, you know, save a little electricity windows on that one. Yeah, absolutely.